nugget, you know. So I was just determined tonight to have a good time, and I've been preparing for about a week, and I'm getting ready. Everybody in town just has been going wild, you know. Everywhere there's parties and drugs and oils and dope and just everything. Anyway.
In Switzerland, you know, it's, I said, well, why do you want to start a band? He said, well, we want to make a lot of money.
Yeah. Yeah, then.
So.
Hi. How are you?
But good. It's like all of the, I said, in Switzerland, you know, just the atmosphere there is just completely
just
against creativity of any kind. It's like a little wristwatch, Switzerland.
Are we going to be in Nashville tonight for sure?
No, I'm staying in Tuscaloosa tonight.
All right. Well, if you would be coming to Nashville tonight, I would go ahead on to Nashville. Yeah.
Oh, country ticks like a little risk.
He gave me terrific security, you know. How did you grow up there?
Mm.
See, that's what
I'm sure that's what these kids were talking about. Is I was saying, well, you know, if you really want a good band and you really want to do it, get out of Switzerland and starve for a bit, you know.
3-1-1-1-5-0-2.
He was shocked when I told him you had to starve for a bit. You know.
Okay.
He's saying, but why should I? You know, I can sit in front of the TV, I have my slippers and my mother.
We got a concert in Tuscaloosa tonight.
Food and I'm very comfortable.
In Tuscaloosa tonight.
But they're so fucking comfortable, man. They know.
No, I wouldn't skip it. I would go on to Nashville.
Incentive to do anything, you know?
And come late to Nashville tonight.
That's
well, the incentive comes when they go out, when they leave the country.
Yeah, but they don't even see the reason why they should leave.
Yeah. 504.
They're so fucking comfortable.
581.